car off your head, right? Let go of the war, you say you got some lead, right? Told on this block, I am not trying to.
Yo, what it do, man? Big 40 and Don coming at y'all with another video. Big 4 shit. I'm my mama, you feel me? We just hit 1,000 subs. Feeling good, feeling great. Coming at y'all with another reaction video, you feel me? So don't be, don't be worried. 40 and Don is here. And nah, we're gonna be reacting to this new Young and Nate's Ready to Die. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie, these boys done smoked Fulio. I ain't gonna lie, the war is over, the beef is done. I ain't gonna lie, he's been going crazy, he done dropped like 3 songs. I ain't gonna lie, I'm worried for this nigga's health. Me, I don't take sides, don't try to kill me, I'm just reacting to it. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, I'm not beefing. Oh my, keep me out of it. Oh my, man, keep it over there.
Hyundai Elantra Hybrid versus Toyota Corolla Hybrid. Look what Elantra Hybrid has, and what Corolla Hybrid.
Man, you got a Corolla, yo, at gate. Damn that ass beat. The double ass. Hey, fuck.
Hey, these niggas mad at me. They see I'm going up. All this undercover press me, send me if this up. Nigga ain't falling for none of these hoes. These hoes can't set me up. Moving presidential and bulletproof the truck. All this trap inside the city. We the ones directing it. We let shit slide. We the ones who chicken shit. I want all dog shit. I put this shit on top. Nigga, we killing and killing again. This shit won't stop. Nigga, we spinning and spinning again. The block, the block, the block, the block. Nigga, it's different around the corner.
If you know me, you already know what I'm thinking about right now.
I was shit, these niggas thought they was running shit. These niggas got cover view, they thought they were really lit. These niggas don't kill for real, for real. These niggas don't drill for real, for real. These not in the field for real, for real. So hide the car and fix them. These niggas don't fly for real, for real. They not outside for real, for real. The odds be down for real, for real. Indeed, I do not think them niggas was ready to die. And that's just it. Once again, I'm not in the beef, but I ain't gonna lie. From what I've seen and from what I know about this beef, they smoked the biggest op. I ain't gonna lie. Fulio's dead. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga has made 3 songs and no nigga have popped up dead yet. At least of what's the word I'm looking for? Importance. No, that's not the word I'm looking for. I don't know what word I'm looking for, but if they have spent some, it hasn't been the niggas that killed them niggas. I'm not, you know, like I said, I'm not in this beef, but it sounds like what he's saying in this song has a little sense. It makes a little, you know, I don't know though, you feel me? Me personally, I want to be taking this level of disrespect. I don't know, you feel me? Like I said, he's made 3 songs. All been pretty disrespectful from what I've heard. This one was pretty disrespectful. He brought up, yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna say it again, but yeah, he brought some things up that would definitely make me mad if I was in the situation. So with that being said, stand up, do something. I'm just playing, but not for real. I'm not playing. You do need to do something. I ain't gonna lie, it's not looking good for y'all right now. Me personally, I couldn't have a nigga making songs about me making money off. You know, I don't wanna call that nigga Fulio y'all leader, but I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, he's making money off y'all niggas. y'all gonna have to do something to his ass. I will not be going to Jacksonville anytime soon either. No cap, I ain't gonna lie. Forget you seen his face. Now word is bond though, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna get this song about it. I'm gonna get all about an 8. You feel me? They had them bitches in there on my Monday there. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie, he really just did. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. We out this bitch. Touch yourself, brace yourself, look yourself, and tuck yourself.